We are following some breaking news right now. The sheriff's office is on the scene of a reported deadly crash in the Argyle Forest area. We do have a crew on the way to learn more, and we'll bring you the latest as soon as we get it on air and also in the First Coast News app and on Good Morning Jacksonville.